Which one is it? Repair. Nice.
Cool.
Hello and welcome back to Dane Tries to Play Fallout 4 Caravan Edition. We are in the Hangman's Alley settlement, which is one of my personal favorite settlements now more than ever, thanks to the interior mod by Purple Radiation. Fantastic. So basically, it makes all of the interior apartments that you couldn't use before usable for your settlements. It's amazing. And we'll get into it more. I did a little bit off camera from last episode just because it was so grindy, you know, making caps, trying to build some diners and everything. It's just like that took forever and it was not fun to watch. So what we're going to do today is actually very, very simple. We're going to first eat until we are full. Then we are going to drink until we aren't thirsty. Then we are going to finally make our way to Jamaica Plain. Because last episode we took a little break and we installed a mod to basically fix all of the broken houses. And now is the time that we get to see those broken houses and see if they're any good actually. But first, we gotta first build some stuff. So, crafting, ammunition, armor. We're gonna go with ammunition, I think, for this one. Ammunition, armor, armorsmith, chemistry, actually, and you know what, I was looking it up, and one of my complaints was we're not going to use the motorcycle because I couldn't find the crafting bench. Well, after you fix the motorcycle, there it is. So we're going to put this down in here because I think, you know, this nice little garage is a perfect place to work on your motorcycle. We can actually make fuel and use that in the future. Fantastic. Let's start with some armor though. Ballistic 50, and we're going to need 308. Let's do two of those, and then let's do two of these while we still have all the supplies for it. And now to Jamaica Plain. Before we get to Jamaica Plain, however, we are actually going to go to Backstreet Apparel first. We're going to clear that out for the side quests that we were given, get some experience, level up, and then hopefully, before we get to Jamaica Plain, be able to actually pick the lock. Well, wish me luck, because we are now about to enter combat.
Hey, what's going on, buddy? Nothing, because you're dead.
I'll find you!
You won't find me, because I'm nothing but darkness. I'm a shadow, and you're dead.
When you turn up, you're dead.
It's so much fun to kill people in this game, because they talk trash, and then we get to say,
you don't get to talk trash, because you are trash.
And that's how we talk trash back, and it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. Oop. Something's beeping at me. There is another turret down here, right? Yeah. And that was what we needed. Are you serious? 130 experience for that? I will take it. Now, lockpicking. Locksmith. I don't know why I can't remember what it's actually called. But it's about time. Now we have to be careful in here. There's a bunch of grenades, there's a bunch of tripwires, and I think some of the guys in here just throw grenades at you.
Any more stories like that?
Dead. Where are you at, pretty britches? I can't see you, but you're gonna die. Told ya.
I'm gonna eat, because you know, that's the number one cure for getting shot in the face. A lot of people don't realize that. They get shot in the face and then they go, oh, I guess I'll just die. It's like, no, man. Eat some food. It'll cure your gunshot wounds. Now, where is that tripwire? Or is this that? Is this that? This is that. Yes, I need that one more bullet, please. Thank you very much. I actually
won't. Because I don't shoot bullets. I shoot bones that I get from all the people I've killed. And you're next. Bingo.
Nice. I almost shot that mannequin. You know what? You never know when you need a good ribcage. I'll take the ribcage. You never know.
You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to get jumped.
Jesus. We always were a fucking hard ass.
Hey. Language.
My back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too. Now shut up.
I'll find you. What the hell was that?
Huh?
gotcha.
What is going on? Help! Clutch or kick, man. Clutch or kick. Don't worry, I'll clutch. I'm not gonna get kicked. Clutch or kick. Can I hack that? I can. Interesting. Alright, wagons. Two. One. Wagons is one. So let's assume it's an A.
Nice.
That was really, really, really lucky. Gamma round. We might need those. 45, 38. All the other stuff is basically crap.
Your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
Nope. Just using my musk to hide me.
Well, you know, we'll go back to the marina and fix that.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Would you stop with the language?
Let's just go kill this last guy. Sometimes my accuracy is awful, and sometimes AK-47 plus. Taking that. Well, you know, we're over encumbered, but we're probably going to drop something. No, I dropped a mine. Does that mean it's activated? Well, that would have been terrible. So yeah, this is going to be the AK-47. This is thanks to a modder whose name I do not remember offhand. I do apologize. If I can figure it out, I will put it up on the screen right now.
Started. Oh, you're just getting started. I now have an AK-47.
Do you guys want to VATS him? I think we're going to VATS him, see what it looks like. Well, that was pretty cool. Now, we are definitely coming up on those super mutants that gave us a hard time last time, so I'm going to crouch in on this one. And there is a railway rifle in this train yard. I didn't remember it before when we were just looking at the house, but as I walked by and I saw the box cars and everything, in the center one, it's a little hidden, but there's actually some good stuff in there, and I know a lot of people turn that into a player home. So when we get, you know, a little bit better armor, a little bit better weapons, and a little higher level, we will come back here and definitely take over this super mutant encampment. And I think we have a fusion core, right? Nice. Okay, so let's enter the suit. It doesn't have a head, but I still have the HUD. I don't really want this power armor, but we're so close to Jamaica Plain, we might as well just leave it near the workshop because there already is the power armor rack there. Isn't it going to be right over here? Essentially, like right here? There's a glowing one? How are you still alive, dude? What is going on right now? We came through and we cleared this area. You remember? This gun, how many bullets are in a clip? Like a lot. So I guess it is good. What is happening? Does anyone want to explain what is going on right now? I guess we just take out his leg, right? Gotta watch the stairs. Good thing we got this power armor before I picked it up because I thought it would be convenient, but now it's actually useful. But maybe I was right before, because I said Jamaica Plain was surprisingly easy this time. So maybe last time we were here, the enemies didn't spawn in correctly. So we really did have an easy go of it, because they weren't all here. So I was gone and I came back, and I was gone and I came back again, and I think we found something that I like. So instead of grabbing Jamaica Plain Restored, which is kind of a waste of a mod, I picked up Purple Radiation's Jamaica Plain Interiors mod, which is exactly what we want. This is so much better. than the other option. I mean, look at this. This is so good. And we even have a no way. Doing it. See that? That is awesome. Well, the only downside to this mod is Jamaica Plain is still incredibly tiny for how much space you think you have. Now, before this episode comes to an end, I think we should try one more stupid, idiotic, gonna get us killed type quest, because that is so much fun. I have such a good time almost dying. Every time. How do I get to that sleeping bag? Oh, okay, the stairs are over here. Man, you modders keep moving all my stairs. We're gonna sleep for an hour. So do you guys remember that super mutant encampment we walked by? We're gonna try to make that ours. We're gonna get to the center and get that railway rifle. Whether it's worth it or not, we're gonna try. And if we fail, then we fail. But I'm gonna try, damn it. So let's actually favorite our weapons and move them around. Okay, so favorite, that's gonna be number one. Oh, hit the wrong button. Okay, so we're gonna favorite this one as number one. We're going to favorite this one as number two. And that'll be it. Number one, number two. Number one, number two. Actually, those are the wrong weapons. There we go, now we're ready for battle. I don't have eyes on, but I hear shots. Shots fired. And now I have eyes on. There's the level 28 we were talking about before. Is this gonna be enough? See, well, bats, we'll get the headshot and we'll get the critical. Wow, a critical and sneak attack. Not enough. Not enough, not enough. Holy cow. How is that even possible? How was that possible? Well, I'll tell you how it's possible. We suck. Let's move in. Let's move in. Crouch. Was that gonna be that was the enforcer. We'll take his 11 bullets. Get to higher ground. Okay, there's one up here. Should be easy enough. It's a skirmisher. Somehow that didn't hit him at all, so we'll run upstairs, hide in the attic. Now, oh no, 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 you can't get me from outside. That's not fair. That's cheating. Work on this guy down here.
You hit like a rad roach.
Yeah, I'm sure I do hit like a rad roach. I'm pretty low level compared to you, guy.
Stop moving.
All right, this is actually going kind of well so far. Okay, he's down. I'm still in danger. We're running low on the bullets. Anybody nearby, though? No, they seem kind of far out there. So let's see. Let's 308. That's fine by me. What do we have? Master and then a terminal. Okay. We have a guy coming up the stairs. So what is the best gun we have for damage? It's going to be that one. However, what's that one do? 75% chance bomb. So that's actually 47 damage, which is really good for a pistol. And it weighs less, so we can get more VATS shots out of it. Which means we can sort of farm criticals off this guy. So we almost have a critical now. We have decent health. Perfect. And now it's time to eat some steak. What kind of steak do we want to eat today? I'm thinking that kind of steak. Now we're still in danger. 38. So that this guy actually doesn't help me for anything. I'll take his $2 though. Why not? Now,
this is no game, human.
We have an enforcer. Okay, that's a skirmisher level 16. I'll take the headshots. And we'll keep the critical. Because he's not alone. He's not alone. Who's he with? He's with an inf- No! Alright, so we ran all the way back here. I'm gonna give this one more go. 27. Okay, so this enforcer is gonna be the hard one. The other guys are easy in comparison. So we will. Let's see. We'll line up the shot. So that's his head. It's sort of like there. Then we'll VATS. No, see, I wasted this whole opportunity because now I don't even get the VATS critical that I was hoping for. Alright, so what we'll do is we will switch over to our number two weapon, also known as number two hotkey. Hop up in here. Crouch down. We'll run through this because it obviously didn't work the first time when we took our time. Okay, he's down. Big guy is down. Now we'll switch over to the M14. Peek through the crack here. Don't see anybody. Anybody up top there in the shack up top? Doesn't look like it. But we are in danger, so we can't save. I don't see or hear anyone. Oh. I don't have eyes on anyone. Does that mean that everybody is in the house behind me? Got a dead raider out here on the balcony. I will definitely take your ammo. Everything else you have is crap though. Hey, we're hidden. So it does appear that run and gun works best when fighting super mutants. With that in mind, let's get that quick save and let's get the rest of them. We got another dead raider out here. The raiders are really trying to take this place.
That sound, what is it? A noise.
Okay, so he's out. We're only in cautions with a frag mine out there. Any guys in that house? Doesn't look like it as of yet. Oh, got a guy up top. Guy up top. Got him down to half health. I don't want to get anybody behind me, so I... He's almost down. We'll switch over to the better gun. Get a good shot on him. He is out. Now switch over to the AK-47. I know we're low on health, but eating isn't even going to do anything because it takes so long. Takes so long. But we do have some death claw, so that'll definitely fill up our health in the event that we have enough to. Okay, run away, run away, run away. Alright. What I'm thinking is if we pop out here and we get a VATS shot. He can shoot me, but I can't even see him. There we go. All right, level 42. Are you kidding me? Okay, so that's going to be half. And then can we abort that and run away? Holy crap. I am scared, actually, yes. There's going to be another one coming around the corner here. Are you kidding me? No, there actually isn't another one coming around the corner. That's just the big man upstairs. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, wait. No. Okay, that is the secondary guy. All right. I'm going to die. Oh crap. All right. The pistol. The pistol was good last time. Oh my god. No. Well, now we know there's not really too many guys after we are done here. So, What I'm thinking is, and hear me out here, if we can get up into there, we've got this win. So. Crouching, crouching, crouching. Okay, I actually had eyes on him that time.
What is it?
Switch over to our secondary weapon here. Sneak damage times two, fantastic. Didn't need to fire two shots, but you know, that's why they call me Two Shots McGinty. Always firing two shots.
Must have been nothing.
Yeah, must have been.
Huh? What's that?
Okay, got a guy up top there. Now that's gonna be a skirmisher. I don't know if that's the one that's incredibly high level though. No, that guy's level 16, so. How is he not dead? Okay, so here comes the big guy.
Come on, let's play.
Okay, we'll run around and down. I know he's getting shots on me, but oh my god. Come on, dude. Okay. Whew. No. What is that? All right. Let's eat some Deathclaw. Death, 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 Deathclaw. There it is. All the way at the bottom in the R's, of course.
Just stand.
Up, 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 up. Look up, look up. Holy cow. Well, I feel kind of safe back here, if I'm honest.
Stop moving, stupid man!
Dude, I don't know where this guy is, and it's kind of scary. Definitely sounds like he's right above me, doesn't it? Hold on.
Stop yelling. I see the big man upstairs.
I'm gonna take that. Get a critical. Good job. Now, do I have a chance to even hit the second? No. No. Missed all of them. But we'll go back here and we'll hide until my AP comes back. Oh god, this is terrifying. Yeah! Holy crap. Oh, please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Oh god, oh god. Ooh, what are we gonna do?
Suffer and bleed!
We gotta get to somewhere else. Gotta get to higher ground or something. Fired a couple shots at that guy. Let's see, inventory. We definitely have a bottle cap mine, don't we? I know I picked one up. Bottle cap mine. Perfect. So let's place the mine here. Oh, wait, no. Alt, not E. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Get inside the shack and crouch. Okay, well, it went off, but it didn't kill anybody, so that's not a good sign. Alright, what else do we have? We have a frag mine, and we have the nimble hardened. So, frag mine, and then back inside the house. Back inside the house, they can't get me in here. Tales of a Junkie Vendor, yeah, I'll do that, definitely, alright. But if only I could be excited about that. Anything good in here? 45, that's what I'm using. This is terrible. Why is he not? What level is this guy? Is that the high? No. Well, okay. What guy is this now? You're only level 16. Well, I'll just take a critical on your head then. Oh, okay, so I used a bottle cap mine and a regular mine, and that wasn't even for the high level. Oh boy. I am terrified of this level 48 dude, 38, whatever he was.
God, spider's human.
Well, the it's out there. Oh, we have a master now too? Holy God. Alright, last one. Throwing it out there. Stimpak and purified water. Yeah, I guess that's going to be useful. Do we have eyes on... Okay, that's the frag mine I placed.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder.
Where is the guy that's down there? I don't... Oh. Okay, so that's a legendary enforcer that's down there. That's not even like some weakling I can just fire a couple shots at and be like, oh yeah, all good. The thing is, though, I definitely have a critical left over. Is that guy the guy? Okay, well, that was dangerously close to a level up, but not close enough. Let me take this frag mine back. And let me have that. Now, this guy, does he have anything good on him? No. Because the minigun's not going to be useful against such a long range of target here. So... sneak attack times two, I'll take that. And now let's see, do I have a critical? No, but I'm close. He's going to mutate, unless I can get his health low enough and then get a critical before he has a chance to, right? What, are you serious? It's not because the door is in the way or something? Like, what is happening here? Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to switch over to the pistol, because when the weapon is lighter, you can get more VATS shots. And even though it's incredibly low, there is a chance... Zero. Never mind. There's no chance. So now we're down into caution, which is always a good sign. We're... what I'm going to try to do here... Okay. That's the legendary. All right, VATS. 95. Just take those shots. Now we'll run away, run away, run away, run away. He's a super mutant. He's stupid. He'll definitely walk into that mine anyway, right? Right? No, he won't. Was awesome. That was so awesome. It only took like three tries, but we have the resolute lever action rifle. What is that? Slows down time for a moment when chambering the final round in the mat. That's not even good, but we'll take it. And then we'll take that and that, and then I will disarm that and take that back. And guys, with that great success, I'm sorry, I almost forgot again. No. Don't do this to me. That I want that. Okay, I'll just follow this wire here, I guess. Okay, open. All right, now we'll go back over here. Drop down in, open up the shelter, get away from these rads, and also end the episode here. So this is actually going to be our saving grace. How terribly, terribly sad for those folks. However, there was something else in here. Where's it at? And there it is, the railway rifle. So you can get one of those without being a member of the railroad if you did not know already. Thanks a lot for watching, you guys. I will see you in the next one. Peace.